Hello everyone, in this video I will show you the solution of a strange issue you might face in Illustrator. Here I have this shape with many points. I want to fill this with the text. Take the type tool, click on the path, but not inside the shape. You should see this circle icon. Now it's filled with the text. An original shape is still there but invisible. What if you need that shape back? It is time killer to draw that same curvy shape again. But there is a trick to get it back. First, duplicate this one. Then remove all the text by pressing Ctrl or Command A. You can see the invisible path in outline mode. Shortcut is Ctrl or Command Y. It won't accept the fill or stroke. Take the direct selection tool. This step is most important. Then select any segment or point by dragging over it. But do not select the whole object. Then from here, apply the stroke color. For your information, we cannot even expand it. Do you see this white point? It indicates that this is still a text object. To convert it into a regular path, right click, create outlines. Finally, we have got back the original shape. If you found this video useful, then please like the video and take a look at my other uploads. There are lots of tips and tricks like this one. Thank you for watching.